The prickly shark is a large, slow-moving deep ocean shark that has a patchy distribution in the temperate and tropical Pacific Ocean. Prickly sharks are very elusive, and observations are quite infrequent. The sharks were initially described off of the Hawaiian Islands, and since then have been consistently discovered in new areas of the Pacific. They have been recorded from depths of 1,300 to 3,600 feet. They are sometimes found in groups. Their body is stout with a broad, flat head. They have two small, spineless dorsal fins that are located close together toward the posterior part of their body. Their scales, called dermal denticles, are thorn-like. Prickly sharks are grayish-brown to black in color and white around the mouth and under the snout. These sharks feed on other sharks, bony fish, and invertebrates like squid. They have been observed to grow to over 14 feet long. Males typically mature at around 6 feet long, while females typically mature at between 8 and 10 feet long. Prickly shark females give live birth, with up to 114 pups in one litter. Size at birth is about 17 inches. Prickly sharks have been documented to migrate closer to the surface at night and remain in deeper water during the day. They usually remain close to the seafloor over rocky and sandy habitats. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.